to make a batch of butternut squash mac.
Do it.